BVS Pragati channel welcomes you. In continuation to Alibaba 40 steps to success, let's look at another 5 steps to success. Jack Ma believes that you should never forget your roots. So when dot-com bubble bursted, many companies across the world were impacted, and also Alibaba. At that time, Jack Ma had to decide whether he wanted to concentrate on international market or Chinese market. So he knew that if he concentrates on international market, then Chinese market has to be neglected. And if he concentrates on Chinese market, then international market has to be neglected. He chose to concentrate on Chinese market. He expanded across the length and breadth of China. Once he made his presence felt in China, he expanded to international market. Alipay is one more e-portal by Jack Ma which is successful. He also invested in ventures like Paytm in India. Jack Ma believes in the philosophy, live and let live. Jack Ma online portal Alibaba has given life to many small and medium scale entrepreneurs across China. He's a superhero among fellow Chinese. He believes that true happiness lies in helping others. He feels that his main job is to create employment for people. While Amazon shares 2% of its profits with its employees, Alibaba shares 15% of its profits with its employees. One more important point which he believes is, trust is very important. Alibaba means hunting a treasure in Chinese. So it really is a treasure for Jack Ma. At one point, Alibaba's image was impacted by duplicate products. Jack Ma found that few of the employees were involved in the scam. He removed intermediate people and started interacting with the brand owners directly. With the modern technology, he eliminated duplicate products. He believes that retaining customers' trust is very important. He wouldn't mind reducing Alibaba's profits, but he sees to it that customer never loses. One more important philosophy of Jack Ma is think big. Even when his venture was in as small a place as 3 rooms, he dreamt of expanding it globally. When he was starting his venture, he wanted a name which is globally identified. Hence, he chose the name of the folklore hero, Alibaba. He called a waiter and asked if he knew who Alibaba was. The waiter replied with the magical words, Gulja Sim Sim. And that was the answer which Jack Ma wanted. And Alibaba was really a treasure for Jack Ma. So he said Gulja Sim Sim and all the opportunities opened up for him. Alibaba's next step to success was don't give up. Jack Ma believes in the philosophy, don't give up. Many a time failures follow you. When failures follow you, all your close associates might alienate you. The world might criticize you. Even in those times, Jack Ma asks you not to give up. He talks about a rare plant in China. And that plant requires lot of care that even after you plant it, water it, see to it that it receives proper light and sunshine, it doesn't grow in the first year. Still, you have to continue nurturing it and there's no result even in the second year. You still have to continue nurturing it, there's no result even in the third year. You still have to continue nurturing it, there's no result in the fourth year also. But it's in the fifth year that you see that every 3 months, the plant grows by 80 feet. So all the earlier years, the plant was not silent. It started strengthening itself by deepening root, deepening deep into the soil. So the roots touch the bottom of the soil, expanded across the soil. So it strengthened itself so that it can grow as fast as possible. So that's what Jack Ma believes, that never give up and you should always keep believing in yourself. more in the next session. Thank you. Thanks a lot, and I wish you all the best.